What is up, guys? It's Johnny B here. Now, I want to start throwing you guys something new every now and then. For example, what I'm about to do here, which is showing you different class setups for different ranges of combat. So for example, long range, short range, medium range, whatever, whatever. And for this video in particular, I want to show you the Kar 98. Yes, here it is in all its glory. It's platinum, it's sexy. So yeah, basically what I usually do for this gun, what my playstyle fits, I usually max out mobility. I don't care much for control. And yeah, I go for quickscoping classes. So quickscoping is a big part of my life because that's what I'm good at. So anyways, let's get right into this. So your laser needs to be the tech laser because you want to aim down that sight as quick as you can. You want the sniper scope because you don't want people thinking you're some amateur who doesn't snipe because you don't use a sniper scope and they're going to call you sissies. You want to use the stock, which will be the FTAC sports comb. I don't know why it's called comb. It should be called combat. I think that's what it stands for. Your perk needs to be the sleight of hand, so you can get those quick reloading schemes if you're in big gunfights, whatever, whatever. And also, your rear grip must obviously be the stippled grip tape, because you want to max out that mobility and show people how fast you can ADS. Okay, now that I've shown you guys my majestic class setup right here, I want you guys to use whatever camo you have. If you have the gold, that's good. If you have the platinum, that's good. However, if you have the Damascus or the obsidian, you guys are complete gods, because as you can see here on the Obsidian, I only have 23 games and I still need a long way to go. So if any of you guys do have that, please comment down below and tell me that you have Obsidian for any weapon, because I don't. So I'm not a complete sweat like most of you are, because you guys are gods. So yes, without further ado, I want you guys to leave a like on this video and comment down in this comment section, because comments make everyone happy. Come on, we gotta believe that. And yeah, without further ado, we want to jump into today's clips, and until next time, stay frosty. How's the bridge? Oh, Colette.
Got enemy at the turret.
Enemy UAV.
Okay, just the hard point.
Oh no, he's in the smoke.
Enemy at the turret.
Next hot point. Let's go.
Mag change.
Hello. Pick.
Thank you.
Okay, get to the hard point.
Hard point secure.
Get your gun!
Moving!
No! Look who's dead now!
Got the visual on you. You're exposed. Get moving. We have lost the lead.
Get him!